What's going on, everybody, and welcome back to another video of Monster Hunter Rise Sunbreak. We've got a new event quest, Dual Threat, Moonlit Muscles. Why is this song going to be in a forlorn area, but whatever. Got the Elgato Pack 5, so make sure you head on to Siren the Mail Carrier, add on content. I want to check out this Elgato Pack 5 first. Here, 10 dongle tickets, 10 mega barrel bombs, 10 ancient potions. Awesome. Let me get that. All right, so let's go ahead and get on over here to acquire a special hideout. Anyway, let's go ahead and get this hunt going and see what the rewards are for the special titles. Press it down. Oh, what the hell? Oh, shoot. Oh, tore that head up. Punish ya! Oh, crap, it's a hard hit. No recoil. Shit. Still connects. Damn, that's insane. Oof. Homed and rolled on. Alright, we gotta get rid of Violet. What? That's cool. Let me get them three rat real quick. Damage time! Kinda wasted that, but whatever. Gosh, yo. Oh, freaking A. No! What a fail! There, got what I needed out. Come on, step into my lair, but. That was my fault. Oh my goodness, that's two. I'm going right back at you. I need that freaking knock. Down, come on! Actually, we'll be right back. Man, the fact that I missed those freaking setups twice, yeah. Oh, damn. There, we got one. Oh. Ah, my gosh! Wow. Wow is all I can say about that. Oh my gosh, eat it! Oof! Where you going? Yeah, boy. Wow, everything that's going wrong is really it's really not happening right now. Damn, I'm like stuck under his arm. Ain't gonna work. It worked. Oh my gosh. Alright. There you have it. And this is the... Oh, so awesome freaking build. Alright, so let's go check out these guild card titles and get out of here. Alright, so I don't really get into all the titles and stuff, but looks like we got Impeccable, Performative, Intrinsic, Dazzling, Flame Dance, Vengeful Spirit, Profundity, Hidden Assassin, Moonbeam, and Evening Breeze. Alright, so I'm pretty sure those are the new titles that they're giving us. Like I said, I don't really... I don't jump into the titles, but so make sure you jump into this quest. Very fun quest, but rewards, yeah, it's all right. So it's more decorative, but oh, I gotta update my guild card, speaking of which. But if you definitely enjoy what you see, make sure you have that notification bell turned on to catch all of our gaming content, as well as follow us on Twitch to catch all of our live streams. We'll be part of the gameplay as well, and I will catch everybody next video, and have a good one.